This song is dedicated to the most confusing organization in the U.S. of A. The American Civil Liberties Union. Union? No! ACLU, won't you help me, please? And I gotta say something, so I might as well say it. So here I go, right now. ACLU, there's a man who protests me, practicing my freedom of beliefs. He wants to sue me for expressing my beliefs in the privacy of my own yard, in the privacy of my own prayers, in the privacy of my own voice. He says my personal beliefs and opinions offend him and his personal beliefs and opinions. He demands that I stop expressing my views so he's not exposed to them while he's expressing his. Something's not right about that. Something's not right. Won't you help me, ACLU? Won't you help me? Won't you help me? Help me, please. Oh, please. ACLU, would you help me, please? Then I can see something else, so I might as well say it. So here I go, oh, once again. American Civil Liberties Union, why would you help me? Why? I'm an American citizen. I was born and raised in San Bernardino, California, so I assume I have the right to express my beliefs and opinions. Obviously, in your eyes, I don't. Why? Why? Why won't you help me? Oh, I know why you won't help me. It's because I don't hold the same view you do. Now I see. Now I stinking see. Democracy's a dream. It's a dream. A big, fat dream. Yeah. Yeah. ACLU, help you. Stop. Sure glad I'm not depending on you guys.